morning. I'm on the grounds of the QE hospital, and it's a first. I'm investigating the stories of a ghost of a nurse that haunts this back area. It's pitch black, as you can see, a few lights. You can see the huge incinerator funnel. I'm just shitting you. I've come out for a nice long walk, that's all, and it's super early in the morning. Wow. But yeah, I'm just having a laugh. Probably is a ghost around here, but not bothered. But anyway, I made a video last week and I edited it and I put music to it and everything like that. And it was the most depressing fucking thing I've ever watched in my life. So I've deleted it. And I'm making a new one. A happy one. Anyway, I'll have to stop because there's a little road coming up. Look at that. E&E. Oh, and the pathology centre as well. She's away. Happy trails, Hans. I tell you what, like, I'm cutting through the arse end of fucking Gateshead here, like, it's bloody not a very nice area. God, that wind has just scared the shit out of me, actually. You can hear her, but you cannot see her. It's so fucking dark. I must be out of my mind. Scary vision. The field. It's getting windy. It's going to be a storm hitting her apparently this weekend. What a fucking need. I hate fucking windy storms. She wants me to throw the ball. I can't see the fucker. Anyway, the temperatures are going to rise a bit. My pond is completely frozen. So I'm hoping it defrosts. Because I do worry about me fishies. I just heard a voice. Look at those clouds. Oh my goodness, the fuck was that? Probably a fox or something. Look, dawn approaches. Oh, that wind. Come on, skinky, little bro. I got my hood up so I look thuggish and don't get jumped. And clouds are looking now like they're going to do something. I don't think they've got on the snow. I think it's going to piss down. I found a really cool app called I think it's called Disney Me. So I've been Disneying loads of pictures and I found some of me and Carla when I was about, I think I was about 10 years old on this picture. It's lush. And I've been Disneying everything. The ones of Sky look amazing. She's so sweet. Sky's not red over there. What do you think of them bloody stupid Miami aliens thing? What a load of shite. Welcome to my room. Bienvenido a Miami. Bouncing in the club with the heat is on all night on the beach till the break of dawn. Oh, but there was like 60 police cars turned up. It's America. Christ. The only reason why there would only be two police cars in this country is because we haven't got enough fuzz. hour there, it's like overkill. Literally. I think it's a lot of shite. Do I believe in aliens? Of course I believe in aliens. I don't think they're in the sky, I think they're in the sea. Have you seen that film, The Abyss? Class film. Cracking film. I wish it was James Cameron who did that film, The Abyss. But yeah, you can clearly see it's just coppers walking around as well. But how tall? Some were saying they were 6 foot, some were saying they were 10 foot. And then there was a wibbly wobbly thing with black things sliding out of it. Got my hood up. My hair's mental today. I didn't even bother doing out with it. Look at it. Ooh. Ooh. Can't be arsed. Can't be arsed. Can't be arsed. Oh, two-headed ostrich. Jeebus Molly and Jojo Rabbit, and I smashed my fucking phone with a month to go. What a cock. Jeez. It's because of the wire. Testing, testing, what? Yeah, it works. Oh yeah, I'm thinking about redecorating the house. Well, a sitting room. Going for something a bit bold. Fancy painting it black. I've seen a few people with their houses painted black. I've got some ideas for sculptures as well. I've seen a couple of good sculptures that I really like. That'll go on the walls. Yeah. I think it'll look nice. Well, it'll be my kind of thing. Needs a springtime freshen up by painting it black. Very spring-like. I moved in, I had it all done. My future wall's a brick wall, but I'm leaving that because I really like that wall. Just shush it up a bit. Give it a bit of je ne sais quoi. Fuck it. Spare a copper for a loaf of bread, sir. Your fucking phone's covered in mud now. Poor little thing. It's resilient, like. Get your ball. Get your ball. There's a cross. Well, I never. Well, I never. I'm going to walk on the tracks because they're not as... Stinks around here of shit. Smells like horses. Stables are over there, of course. You got your ball? Oh my God, it's really strong. I wonder if it's on the fields. You know when they do that shit on the field thing? And then it wafts across everywhere. Literally, you come out of fucking work in the middle of the Newcastle and it stinks as shit. Having a piss. The ship. Ooh, I've just tripped. Not a good place to trip. Obviously not open yet. It's only about 8 o'clock or something. And I'm raffled. It's a really nice pub. I like it. We do some lush food. Meow. Meow. I'm being watched by Mr. Sainsbury's. Mr. Sainsbury's van over there. Hi, tiny horse. Hello. Tiny horse is there. I am not chucking it around here, Sky. It's covered in fucking mud. The fucking ice man. Oh crap. Baby steps. Baby steps. Oh my God, I can hear it cracking and creaking underneath this. Oh, I don't like this. I don't like this. Oh. Baby steps. Baby steps. Look at her, man. Mental. I might drown. Stupid. Sky, careful. You'll die.
got
a bit on my phone to see I'd won the lottery yesterday. I haven't checked my ticket yet. Thank you. You too. I haven't checked my ticket yet, so I just hope it's enough to buy a loaf of bread. Oh, governor, get a loaf of bread. Have a banana. I got myself some lush new boots from Primark, in the sale, of course. I got some new wellies. I'm gonna shit myself there. As I was saying, I've got some new wellies that were reduced down to £6. I got some nice suede over the knee boots because they're really chunky, like grip, not heels or anything. I just wanted something with a chunky grip. I think they were about 15. And I got some waterproof shin high boots, and I think they were about 7. So, yeah. Get everything in the sales. Nice boots. I needed some. I desperately needed some. I do have some favourite ones that I really love, and they're quite nice and chunky and long. But I've worn them that long that the inside, it's just like all come away. So I had to buy some insoles. So I'm not chucking the fuckers out. I love them. So I'm just getting insoles for them. Whee! 5:30 this morning. She wanted to go out for a wee, and then I'm having a full-on conversation with the fucking cat who's sitting in the passage meowing at us, telling us that she's hungry. So I'm telling her, Sky's over there, she's having a piss. And my neighbours must have thought I was fucking mental.
Hello.
Honestly, my life is dictated by fucking animals. Mental. Oh, it's a bit windy. It's getting windier. Right, get your football. And I said, get your phone. Can't see. Yeah, it's acting like a fucking seal. I think I'll stop for now. Get this edited. What am I doing next weekend? What is it? What's next weekend? Payday! And I get my food shop. Oh my god, I'm gonna be face planting fucking everything in that fridge. You should see my fridge right now, there's nothing in it. Sarah got for governor for a loaf of bread. Well, there's a contradiction. Hehehe